Point number four, familiarize yourself with the basic conditions of an OTP. If you have any questions, you're more than welcome to ask me. If I don't have the answers, I'll chat to the lawyers. But be sure that you understand the basics of the offer to purchase so that once you are ready to commit to the offer to purchase, you know exactly how to go about it.